The neighbor did not let anyone into this house. Only after his death did the reason for this behavior become clear. Everyone was shocked.
Welcome to Viral Stories. Secrets, facts, and strange stories from around the world. If you find yourself amazed at what some of our fellow humans and animals can do, this is the place for you. This is a channel you're going to want to tell your friends about. Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to be notified of our new uploads. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy Viral Stories.
Recently, thanks to the internet, each of us can increasingly observe the most real time capsules, which are still intact for dozens and sometimes hundreds of years. An old house is not just a building. First of all, it represents many stories and riddles. Behind its dilapidated walls hides something mysterious and inexplicable. After all, how else can one describe the feelings that overwhelm a person when he opens the doors of the house for the first time in 100 years? A newspaper on the table with the news of the sinking of the Titanic, dating back to 1912, canned food that's been there for at least a century, and personal belongings abandoned by the owner at the beginning of the 20th century. There are many more things that may shock you. Crossing the threshold of such a place, it is as if you move back in time 100 years. It seems that we are in the streets of 1912, where there is no internet, television, and everything that we are all used to. A few years ago, a woman named Rebecca Brownlee, who was engaged in history and archives, visited the real time capsule located in a farmhouse of Cookstown, Northern Ireland. The house located there has been standing unchanged since 1912, and when Rebecca first opened the doors to this box of antiquities, she was shocked by what she saw. Looking at everything around, it seemed that the owner of the house went out for just a few minutes and will soon be back. The lonely cottage was built back in 1858 and belonged to several generations of the same family. A man named Desi was the youngest of three brothers, who belonged to the last generation of owners of this farm. But in 2015, he moved to a nursing home, and before that, he had not entered his father's home since the early 1930s, from the time when he was still a 7-year-old boy. Everything in this house remains exactly the same as it was 100 years ago, preserved from the last visit to this house by Desi's father. Desi wanted to keep the memory of his beloved father alive and what reminded of him. That is why he decided never to open the door to this house again. It was only when Desi realized that his time was running out, he allowed visiting the house. But since Rebecca was able to come and see the house only a few years later, at the invitation of Desi himself, which was handed over by the neighbors, she was unable to talk to the owner. Desi was ill, and he died in 2017. Since he had no relatives, the house was bequeathed to his neighbor. During her visit, Rebecca was surprised and delighted to discover that the small, ordinary-looking cottage contains hundreds of exhibits that would glorify any historical museum in the world. Opening the door and going inside, she found a huge number of old books, some of which date back to the early 19th century. There were also family photos, magazines, newspapers, and clippings from even older newspapers, love letters, money, and clothing of Victorian and Edwardian times. Of course, there were household items of that time in the house. A clock was on the stone shelf and showed 12:15 p.m. A few glasses remained ready for use. Dozens of cans on the shelves were still sealed, and old books were lying all over the living room. Of course, all this wealth has long been covered with dust, but it made all these things even more interesting. Hundreds of love letters were lying in the drawers of the chest of drawers, and three old rusty copper kettles were standing on a stove next to a cup, which seemed to have been left there shortly before Father Desi's death in 1912. When Rebecca went further inside, she found in one of the room's personal belongings, uniforms and identification of police officer Edwin Robin McQueen, father of Desi. This document was issued to an officer back in 1894, which, by the way, was 126 years ago. Everything that was around Rebecca told the story of this family. On the walls, there were pictures of the wife of the house owner and mother to Desi, where she was a young girl, a large number of different bottles and vials, an old trunk for storing things, and a wooden bed of the middle of the 19th century. All of this remained untouched for almost 100 years. There were old coins and photos, one of which depicts a little Desi. There was an old chest of drawers and a kerosene lamp in the corner, and the father's pipe lying on the table looked as if Officer Edwin Robert McQueen had left it there recently. After Rebecca visited this cottage, she called it an uncut diamond because it contained a lot of valuable objects, but at the same time was swamped with garbage, and some things had long been spoiled by dampness. These photos were taken in December 2017, a few months before the house was finally demolished in 2018. All antique items were given to the neighbor, who after the death of the owner looked after the house. Some items were later transferred to the local history museum, and some of them remained to preserve the history of this family. How many more such amazing photos on our planet can only guess? Guys, what would you do with such an inheritance if you were this neighbor? Be sure to write your opinion in the comments. And that's all for now. Please like the video if you like it, and see you soon.